I think the students can expect myself or any member of the faculty or staff 100% commitment. If it's not offered, ask about it. Sometimes it's not offered because there's never been an interest or a need at that moment. A lot of our AP courses came because students felt, wouldn't it be great if we could have this? Or our clubs. The clubs and activities are suggested by the student body, so they change. So I think we're always willing to change, to grow, to offer whatever's humanly possible. I would hope that we're always open to the needs that are before us.